sign of weakness. We can't collect our money. These guys think they can get away with it all the time, you know. It's a very simple thing. We win, we get paid.
Yeah.
They win, right. They get paid.
Well, this is good. We'll be teeing off. Yeah, my flight gets in around 9:30 Orlando time. And, yeah. Are we gonna go around?
Yeah.
All right, we'll see you. Cool. All right, great. It'll be a great time. I'll see you there.
Come on. Come on.
I'm sick of fucking around with you now. Where's the money?
I told you, I don't have anything. Nothing. I owe over $100,000.
How the fuck can you be broke? You're a professional golfer. You win one tournament, it's a couple hundred grand.
Yeah, but you know, no one ever talks about, you know, all the ones you lose. If you don't come in first, you know.
You know, you didn't even try to work out a payment plan. Instead, you fucking flee off to Florida, LA.
You know what? And I'm going through a divorce right now. I got legal fees.
What the fuck does any of that have to do with us? Did you bet? Yes. Did you lose?
You know, you guys come over. My kids, you know, the freaking legal fees? I mean.
But I think we have here in failure to communicate.
Pulling the Kool-Aid loop line on me.
I think we should shove that trophy up his ass.
I think we should.
Well, what do you want to do here, Luke?
I gotta do something.
I got court tomorrow. You know, the money's. I got legal fees.
I thought you were going to Orlando tomorrow. I heard you on the phone. What do you want? I mean, let's work something. I don't get the phone. I mean, what's going on?
It's just a day out. You know, I'm coming back.
And
then this shit's. You know, I'll get excited. You know, this stuff gets. Come on, you know, it'll be cool. I mean. When I get back, you know, I'll give you guys a page.
I understand.
Cool.
Let's go. I'm gonna count the fucking.
Yeah, really fucking.
I'm gonna cut your fucking heart out. One.
Fucking.
Two.
Just fucking wait a second. Fucking, it's not even fucking left. It's a fucking envelope in here. Here, fucking.
Who's that?
I'm fucking. I will kill this.
Fucking family heirloom.
It's in this box.
It's fucking nothing. It's just family shit. You know,
Sammy Sosa?
He's a fucking ball.
When you get the money, you get the ball. Is that right, too? Alright.
Sure.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started to hum.
When I was a kid, I was introduced to gambling. My older brother used to bet horses. I was about 16, and he took me to the track. And I bet a horse. The worst possible thing that could have happened to me was the first time I ever bet this horse. And I remember the name of the horse. Now, how many years ago was that? 40-something years ago. The name of the horse was Stinging Feet. It was the first time the horse ran. It was the first time I ever bet. And the horse, the worst thing, he won. I was standing on a corner in Cicero, and a woman walks up to me that I knew. And she said to me, "Tony, can you place this bet for me on the Kentucky Derby?" The horse lost off the board. We picked up 12, it was 6 apiece. It was no big deal. But it was like saying, gee, if we did this all the time with 20, 30 different people, it dawned on me all of a sudden, a light went on.
Come the day